Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Grill on the Hill, 2419 Wilmington Road, has a fantastic atmosphere and a great menu. If you're hungry, it's the Grill on the Hill. They have breakfast favorites from omelets, eggs, and pancakes, burgers, salads, soups, subs, and more. 724-856-3181. 724-856-3181.
Chuck Tanner would be proud of the restaurant that bears his name. Chuck Tanner's Restaurant, owned and operated by the Papazikas family, would love for you to be part of a Newcastle tradition. Come enjoy the great breakfast, super lunch, and second-to-none dinner choices from their Italian, Mediterranean, and American cuisine. You can relax with a wonderful atmosphere and something from the bar. If you're planning an event, ask about their banquet facility. Tanner's Restaurant is located at 2305 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-5500.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, baby, come home to me.
Did dot did it, did it,
I saw my baby a telegram, asking to be on the air, did it, 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 did it,
Good morning, Newcastle. Welcome to Friday. Yes, the 24th of June. I have my first cup of coffee, and actually, I'm probably on about my third, and it is the morning show. And, what can I tell you? It's back to the 50s weekend, and, you got to love that. There's quite a bit going on. Now, let's just go over the schedule for a second. Admissions $5 per person, and children 12 and under are free. On Friday, they have an 8 a.m. car registration. Gates open at 9. It's cruising times, and magazine. They'll be on site. Shake, Rattle, and Hoop with Jesse. One Royal Wish brings Cinderella and her beauties. That's at noon. From 4 to 7 on the main stage, it's Elvis. From 5 to 8, the Magic Moments. And from 9 to 11, the dance hall, it's DJ Bob. Now, that's a Friday packed with a lot of entertainment for you. On Saturday, car registration at 8 and gates open at 9. 9 a.m., Big Al from Big Al's List will be on site at 12. Shake, Rattle, and Hoop with Jesse. One Royal Wish brings Cinderella. And 1 o'clock, Cruise 2, and they're not going to tell you. Now, from 2 to 6, the main stage has the Durrells on Saturday. From 3 to 7, it's Artiste. And from 4 to 8, Joey and the Padronai. Can't see it, but from 9 to 11, DJ Bob in the dance hall. Now, on Sunday, the fun continues with the car cruise registration opening at 8, gates open at 9, at 10, non-denomination worship by Reverend Bup on the main stage, and at 12, Shake, Rattle, and Hoop with Jesse. One Royal Wish brings Cinderella, and at 1 o'clock, award presentations in the Midway, and from 3 to 6 on the main stage, Artiste. So, a great weekend of absolute fun. Back to the 50s, it's the 30th annual. And they're going to have a great time. Now, I didn't forget about the mailbag. It's here. Okay, Marianne Testa, thanks for joining the NCTV45 family. And happy birthday. And now make sure you get that second piece of birthday cake. My good friend Sharon Orico Hayberger, Brenda Senchek Pinella, Regina Krasinski, Tim Lutz, Ricky Anzalone, and Pat Zona, happy birthday. Have a great day and enjoy whatever you're going to be doing, and hopefully you're going to be doing it right here. Now, for the best summer ever, make sure you check out the YMCA. You know, their summer day camps in full swing. And the Y has a lot of great activities for the youngsters. Make sure that you stop by. Now, we have to get you the song of the day. And I thought a lot about this. I want the name of the group, the name of the song, and when it came out. So take a look and listen. Now, you got your work cut out for you. That little tricky there. And I want the whole ball of wax. So we're going to take a break, and when we come back, bunches more. We need to work. We'll be right back after these messages.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marsala, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up. Go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Good to see you.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Now it's time for the Cedar Sports Board. Well, right off the top, let's give you the schedule. You know, both the Pirates and the Indians are at home. The Pirates have, and let me change this because that already happened. The Pirates have the Dodgers, and as far as the Indians, they're on the road up at Detroit. Now, when you look at the standings, here's what you're going to see. You're going to see the Pirates 14 games back of the Cubs, and basically about 5.5 back of St. Louis, who is in second place. And this pains me. The Indians are in first place. They're 3 games up on the Royals, 4.5 games up on the Tigers, and 5 games up on the White Sox. Now, you know, that's just amazing, you know, what can I say? Stop by and see a good North County game Sunday at 1:30 at Flaherty Field. And remember, for that junior high football, camp starts or summer junior high football practice, Monday, July 11th, 10 o'clock, Cooper's Field. So, that was the Cedar Sports Corner, and we're going to have to get chugging on to the rest of this stuff. So always bunches of stuff here, and, you know, I have to give you some information on a little trivia for you so that, you know, On the women's thing, I was going in order. And this, not so much. So I'm going to start doing this in order so that it becomes a little easier for me and you. Joan Bennett won the initial running of what event in 1984? 1984. She won the first women's Olympic marathon. So, there you go on that. Now, are you hungry? Well, I got just a ticket. Okay, we told you about this. Okay, now we're going to get to your hunger pains here in a second. And you know, if you're hungry, just a little suggestion, fish, they got a great fish sandwich at the Beanery, and tuna melts. Now, great tuna sub up at Mr. Pizza. Little Johnny's has that great lunchtime deal. So get out for lunch. You've been behind the office way too long and in the office. Get out, enjoy the sunshine, you know. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. Now, here's a Padula thing. Laws in Pennsylvania. It is illegal to bike, roller skate, skateboard, or inline skate in a commercially zoned area. Hey, men who deflower, regardless of age or marital status, may face up to 5 years in jail. So don't be deflowering anybody. I wasn't going to go any further on that. Figures it's from Padula. Today at the Newcastle Public Library, bookseller opens, family fun time at 10 a.m., lunch and a movie 10:45 to 12:30, geo coaching at 2 p.m., and nature club also at 2 p.m. Now, see, I'm getting right through this. You know, I gave you the song of the day. Maybe we should listen to that again and see if you're up to it. Now, let's take a listen. There's the song of the day. Remember the group, the name, the title. Let me pick up my little flag there and see if you can name that. Now, we're going to take a brief pause. We'll be back after we get a word from these great sponsors.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street,
No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. And we're back, and it's time to take a look at another round of our trivia. And I am going to start to go in order. Let's see. In 1995, Quandre Williams became the first female to participate in the finals of what NFL competition? The punt, pass, and kick program. Walker finished second in the 12-year-old class. She passed for 130 feet. 76 feet, 6 inches, and place kicked 94 feet, 7 inches. So, there you go. Watch out for them girls. Now, it is time for, yes, Crane Room 45 weather. And I have it right here. Now, last night the rain did fall, but who cared? You were sleeping. What's your Friday going to look like? And you're going to love this. Send thank yous to the Crane Room. Friday, sunny with a high of 80. That's perfect. Friday night, mostly clear, low around 60. Saturday, sunny, high of 84. Saturday night, mostly clear, a low of 64. Sunday, mostly sunny, a high of 88. And Sunday night, mostly cloudy, low of 70. Now, however, there is a chance of rain, and it is 50%. And when you go back to work, it's going to rain on Monday. So, sorry there, Karen. Rainy days and Mondays get you down. I don't know what to tell you. It's just tough break, but that's Crane Room 45 weather. You're going to have a great weekend, so get out and enjoy. Now, you know, there's been some talk about this, the big football game going on up at Taggart Stadium in August at the end between Newcastle and Aliquippa and the Shanahan Farrell, and NCTV 45 will be there to cover the event. Just to let you know, and I don't want you to think just because we don't announce it that far ahead of time, you know, we get deluged with so much information that we space it out. Nobody's worried about football. They're worried about roasting their hamburgers and hot dogs. So there you go with that. Now, let's remember a couple things. The Fireworks Festival. It's coming up July 9th. There's going to be a lot of activity down here, a lot of art, all those kind of things. If you want to get in the art contest, you're going to have to contact the Hoyt, because this weekend they're looking for people to turn in their artwork. And the number to contact the Hoyt is 724-652-2882. Now, this, you're going to have to call to make sure of the times.
I announced it a couple, two, three times here, and let's see if I can reach and tell you the exact time, and I can. It's always good to get long arms. The date for registration to get into the art competition, June 25th from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. There's a $10 entrance fee per work and two works per artist. You must live within a radius of 50 miles of Newcastle. And this artwork is going to be displayed July 9th and run through the 26th. So make sure that if you're an artist, you turn that in. And that's just a reminder. And that's just an example of some of the great things that are going to be going on down here at the Fireworks Festival featuring Arts on the Riverwalk. Now, let's take a listen to our song of the day. Now, song of the day. And let me tell you what, when we get back, we're going to let you know what it is and give you a couple helpful hints. We'll be right back.
Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America. Great quality. Sofa sold for $547, chair only $397. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-5668.
Today's program brought to you by the Newcastle Beauty Academy. 314 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-654-6611.
Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
This program made possible by a grant from Melva's Deja Vu, where everything old is new again.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Now, we're back, and time for those hints. Now, let's take a look, and as I drop my my paper, crystal clean crystal. To clean your crystal, mix a teaspoon of baking soda with warm water and then dab it into the crystal and rinse with water and dry with a soft cloth, and you'll have clean crystal. So just one of those helpful hints. And, you know, you're probably wondering, how can I become my wife's best friend? Well, let's take a look. Okay. Here you go. If she has a favorite sports personality or team, cut out clippings from the sports page you read and create her a scrapbook. Here's another tip. Take her on a camping trip in your backyard, complete with barbecued steaks, s'mores, and spend the night under the stars. Okay. Now, if the mosquitoes don't kill you, that might be good. And if you choose the wrong sports team, just say, and maybe she likes Minnesota and you're a Green Bay Packer fan. Oh, I don't know if that's going to work. An easy way to become your wife's best friend. There's 9 great restaurants here that advertise on NCTV45. From Tuscany in the north to Big Paulie's in the south, and that's her sports team might be down there. We got Cedars, we got Pegley's Pasta and More, we've got Nino's, we've got Crane Room, just to name a few. Tanner's, Gallo's. Are you getting the hint here? Are you getting the hint? There's Mr. Pizza. If you're just going to grab a pizza and go for a ride, that's a good picnic food too. It's already in a box. It's already packed. You know, such super things to think about. Or take her to breakfast at Grill on the Hill. Now, there you go. Now, it's time for guessing that song of the day. Let's see if you got it. Okay, as we had a jogger go by our window. Are you ready? That was a Back to the 50s song for you. That was Shaboom Shaboom, performed by the Crew Cuts, and going back to the 1950s. Now, I mean, it's Back to the 50s weekend. We had to give you something that was going to be a little entertaining. Now, you know, I only have one thing to say. Tell a friend about NCTV45. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. Have a great weekend in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Take it easy, gang, and we'll see you again on Monday.